graphic design is I think it's a part of who you are, and then it comes out as a practice if you're really lucky and you can find a way to integrate what you love with your career. And so I think, to answer your question more directly, I don't draw as a part of my practice, but I do use the computer for sure to crop, especially to get senses of contrast. Sometimes to turn things. So more as a basic compositional tool.